clean it up with a grinder, maybe a wire brush. One of the two, try to get some dimension, and then we're gonna pour something on it somewhere, somehow. Turn it into something. Okay, so the next step, I'm gonna completely wash it down. So get all that dust out.